I've been waiting my whole life for this title. The difference between a winner and a loser is not a lack of strength, not even a lack of knowledge, but rather a lack of will. Ping pong is like life. It requires perseverance, self-denial, hard work, sacrifice, dedication, and respect for authority. I usually tell my friends winning is a habit. Unfortunately, so is losing. Whoever said it's not whether you win or lose that counts, most likely lost.